Hey guys, today I'm going to talk about how I started making video games and basically tell the story of how I got to where I am today. When I was about 11 or 12, my mom was studying animation. So she had a lot of these programs on our home computer, like Macromedia Director and Micromedia Flash and Lightwave and stuff like that. And I had a chance to play around with some of these when I was a kid.